This 16-pound bowling ball is hanging from the ceiling. I'm going to hold it up to my face, swing it across the room, stand perfectly still, and let it swing right back at my face. Conservation of energy means it can't swing any higher than I let it go from, so my face should remain perfectly fine as long as I remain perfectly still. And my face remains unmarred.